I'm such a doo-doo head.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
It was right there the entire time. I was just too blind to see it. Or a flashlight? Oh my god, nope.
Samuels.
Oh, what, who the fuck is that? Learning the ways on streaming because you're considering it? Then say so you commit. Oh boy. No. You stay the fuck away from me. Stay the fuck away from me right now. No. No. No, no. Yeah, go suck an ass. Fuck that sucker. Oh, he just ended somebody's life. Why are there two dots? Dude, the homie's just killing off everyone I need him to kill. Oh, he's gone. Alright, so I don't know what's gonna happen. I know I gotta power both of these. I don't know what's about to happen. Oh, these homies are about to come out. Oh no. Shit! shit. Oh, hell yeah. Three hours and a half. I was hoping you wouldn't see me right there. Fuck saving, dude. Alright, I'll see if I can catch from behind with stun baton.
Can't trust anyone. Gotta make my own way.
You had your chance. What do you mean? Oh my god, no way. Dude, I fucking hit him with the stun baton and it didn't do shit. It went right through his fucking PP. You saw that, right? I was like, hootum. Went right through his fucking PP, man. Oh! Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I didn't know you had to reload the baton. It's fucked. Yeah, that makes sense.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlo in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlo's ship? The Anisidora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Oh, the save point. Alright, let's save before we go out and talk to him. I feel like if we go out there to talk to him, shit's gonna go down.
We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
You only get them, what was it, 10 Saint Claus for 10 minutes, I think?
Comm check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlo, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece, Foster, I've got something for you right here.
I need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
Harless, you gonna sleep, Harless? Alright, have a wonderful sleep. I'm assuming you're gonna sleep. Mr. Dysfunctioning Scenery.
There you are.
Foster, Meeks, keep your eyes open.
Roger.
Take my hand, Oni-chan. The FBI is waiting for you.
No, you. Bro, get the fuck out of the way.
Need a lift.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
You only need like about a minute cooldown, I think. Oh, there.
I found a path. Checking it out.
What if you don't come back?
Then you wait some more. Shit!
Oh shit! No, homie.
Marlo, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. It was a close one, though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
Why are we down here? This is like the worst place to be at. Put that with my face now, nothing. I gotta lie, that almost got me.
Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Fucking bitch! Oh my god. Alright, that's it. That's where we're done.